A very good morning to all my dear students. In the previous class, we have written rhyming words and grammar exercise in our English classwork. And in today's class, we will be writing lesson number 2, question and answers. So be ready with your classworks. Open your English classworks, children. Now in today's class, we will be writing the question and answers. So first, today's date is 2nd December 2020. Here, first question is, why is Bansi feeling sad? Why was Bansi feeling sad, children? First of all, who was Bansi? Bansi is a Bara singer. So why was he feeling sad? Bansi was sad as he was feeling alone. Bansi was alone, that is why it was feeling sad. Next one is, what does the girl tie around Bansi's neck? Yes, did you remember? The girl ties a bell around Bansi's neck. Yes, isn't it? It was a golden bell which the girl ties around Bansi's neck. Next one is, what made Bansi feel happy? Why was Bansi feeling happy? First of all, he was very sad. Now the Bansi is feeling happy. Why? The soft tinkling sound of the bell makes Bansi happy. Okay, children, the bell which the girl tied makes a soft tinkling sound, so it which makes Bansi happy. Now the last one, what do the two friends do under the moonlight sky? Who were the two friends now? The two friends were Bansi and the little girl. Okay, so what were they doing under the moonlight sky? The two friends sit down and start counting the stars. What they were doing? They were started counting the stars. They were counting the stars in the sky. Okay, children, hope you all have understood the lesson. It will be easy for you to write and understand the question and answers. So while writing, you will read and write all the question and answers. So today's homework will be writing and reading of question and answers. All four, you have to write the work neatly and send it in the group. See you in the next class, children. Bye bye.